Hey, football fans, I'm meteorologist Joseph Neubauer. Been seeing a few isolated showers out there. Not an issue for tailgating. Not an issue for the start of the game. OU taking on South Carolina, big homecoming game. And an early start there at 11:45. Maybe a jacket, you know, you're going to be in the mid to upper 60s. You'll see the sun come out later today and through the game. So I'm thinking it probably warms up. It'll be pretty nice. Low to mid 70s by the end of the game. We're talking like 2, 3 o'clock. Just a perfect day for football. This is football weather. This is fall weather. It's something we've been waiting for. A lot of our games have been on the hotter side. So get out there and enjoy it. Sooners need this win. So South Carolina, coming on in. Get out there and enjoy it. The rest of the weekend looking dry and looking warmer. So it's great that our best day of weather comes here on Saturday.